Liberal billionaire George Soros blamed the Trump administration for the current woes in society, adding that everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. The 87-year-old, who frequently donates to the Clintons, did not mince his words and accused the president of being willing to destroy the world. "The bigger the danger, the bigger the threat, the more I feel engaged to confront it," Soros said Thursday in an interview with The Washington Post. He had just finished an appearance at the Human Rights Watch conference in Zurich, Switzerland. "So in that sense, yes, I redouble my efforts," he added. Soros was a charitable contributor to the Hillary Clinton campaign, and the billionaire has pushed for heavy donations to various campaigns across the globe that push globalism. But lately, he has been faced with a slew of attacks from the likes of Roseanne Barr to Vladimir Putin, claiming things such as him being a Nazi sympathizer and controlling the Democratic Party. "It makes it very difficult for me to speak effectively, because it can be taken out of context and used against me," Soros stated. Soros is still in shock that Trump won the election, something he didn't see happening. "Apparently, I was living in my own bubble," he said. Soros plans to spend roughly $15 million in the 2018 elections, but has already faced some rejections as several of his bids for district attorneys in California lost their elections on Tuesday. "We ran into a brick wall in California," he added. The billionaire describes Trump as a narcissist who considers himself all-powerful. He doesn't agree with fellow billionaire Tom Steyer's efforts to impeach Trump, only believing Democrats capable of doing so with the help of Republicans in Congress. Soros refused to endorse any candidates for the 2020 Democratic primaries for president. He was adamant, however, to voice his discontent for Senator Gillibrand of New York. He felt that her work to push former Senator Al Franken to resign after several women came forward with allegations of sexual misconduct was in order to improve her chances. Soros, a native of Hungary, has made his fortune by managing hedge funds and betting on currency changes. He has given away billions to groups promoting human rights and other liberal causes.